To work around existing conditions, you may have to carve out the back of the InSoFast.
We cut through here, then we're going to cut through this way down to the depth that we need to go. Then we're going to work the knife in sideways. So we've cut it through to about there, so I'm going to cut it right here. And then this is just going to pop right out of there. And then cut the final section up and pop it out.